Are you planning a move? Are you wondering how you can prepare so the process goes fairly smoothly? Moving has many advantages that include getting a fresh start and improving your mental state. Yet the stress of moving can sometimes seem overwhelming. Here's what you can do before you move to make sure you have a successful transition. 1. Make a floor plan. Consider the items currently in your home, such as furniture, paintings, or knickknacks. Where can you put them in your new home? Will some items not suit the look of your new place? Once you've figured out which of your current possessions you wish to take with you, you can begin the cathartic process of getting rid of what you don't need. 2. Declutter. Paring down your things will give you the unique opportunity to get rid of the things that are just taking up space. If the furniture isn't coming with you, you can sell it to Goodwill or have a garage sale. Any old clothes, games, or books that your family doesn't use anymore can get sold or given away. This will also make your move itself less complicated and expensive. 3. Budget for your move. One of our favorite moving tips is to know how much you will be able to spend on moving altogether and choose your movers based on what you can afford. If you're going to be driving your own moving truck, for example, you'll need to think about the costs of gas prices and road tolls. If you're going with a moving company, make sure you are aware of all the fees involved. You'll also want to have a little set aside in case of an emergency. 4. Start packing. If you know you're going to be moving in a few months, you can start packing now and get ahead of the game. Any off-season clothes, decorations, or books are a good place to start since you won't be needing them soon. When it comes to things like dishes and glasses, you won't want to take any chances. Make sure you wrap each item individually in paper before placing them in a box. You can line the box with towels or cloth. You'll also want to make sure you separate those items you won't want the movers transporting. These could include valuable jewelry, financial documents, or photos. You can keep these in a separate place in your home so you'll remember to bring them in your car on the big day. It also helps to complete your packing of each room in your home before you begin the next one. This cuts down on confusion and helps you keep track of exactly what you've completed and what still needs to get packed. 5. Change over utilities. It's easy to overlook necessities in the excitement of moving. Yet you won't want to move into your new home without switching over. In some cases, you may be able to give your company your new address as well as the date you're moving. This is especially true for your cable and internet service. You'll simply need to schedule a date for the company to set up a connection in your new home. With other services, however, you may need to cancel your account with your current provider and ask members of your new community who supplies their utilities. Social media groups are a great place to start. You'll want to think about your water supply, waste services, and heating. 6. Get an address change. You will need to let your post office know about your change of address before you move. They can forward your mail for around a year, although you are able to request an extension. Make sure your credit card companies are notified of your address change, as well as any subscriptions you have. You'll also want to tell your bank. 7. Change your locks. The person who owned your home before you might have been a sweet older woman, but you never know who she gave copies of her key to. Former dog walkers, relatives, and caretakers could all have access to your home. You can call a locksmith to change your locks before you move in. Go to your local home improvement store to make copies if you need them. 8. Deep clean. If you're renting your current property, you'll want to clean it well to ensure that you'll get your security deposit back. If you own it, you still will want to leave a good impression on your buyers. Make sure you dust, vacuum, and wash the windows. You can also clear away cobwebs and get rid of any unpleasant smells. You'll also want to clean up your new abode when you move in. Make sure you give your appliances, kitchens, and bathrooms a thorough scrub. You'll also want to be certain to dust and mop. Don't forget about hidden corners where dirt loves to hide, such as light switches and the tops of doors. Take a little lemon juice and wipe down faucet and hardware to make your new home shiny and ready for use. Before you move, taking the time to think ahead before you move will pay off as the day approaches. With careful cleaning, packing, and notifying, you can move smoothly into your new home. And get ready to start your new life in style. Don't stop getting prepared now. For more information on quality moving services, from York to the rest of United Kingdom, visit onevanoneman.com, a highly rated 5-star moving company based in York.